the point I want to make about people like that who come out in an extreme fashion, they are trying to evoke a response. And we shouldn't, we can be angry, but we should never respond, because we must never descend to their low level, because it's a pretty low level, let me tell you. Instead, we must respond positively. We must stand with the people who are oppressed. I said that just now, and I think that is really important. That's how it's peaceful resistance. We're going to fight this extremism by peaceful resistance. And our peaceful resistance must come in the form of support for those who are oppressed. And I think that is very, very important. And finally, I would say, don't ever give up hope. I think Dr. Hatta said, look, these people are constantly telling us to leave the country. Well, the funny thing is they're probably outside the country more than inside the country, and they're probably outside more than we are. But they better get the message. They better get the message that we're not going anywhere. Okay? We better make that message loud and clear. This is our country. My parents were here. They also did their part for the country. And I think we have to hand to our children a country that they can be proud of. And we must not allow anyone to tell us that we should get out. Thank you.